Alrighty, welcome back, fellow gamers, to the second half of the Rantcast. Cyber here as always, coming to you once more, and probably for the last time from Unraveled. As we get ready to conclude Yarny's tale here. If I'm not mistaken, because that's what it looks like. There's only two chapters left. So I imagine with that, that this is going to be the last of the story. Now, of course, I can still play through and collect all the little collectibles, but that's the last one, right? Yep, that's it. I wonder where, Episode 11 is then, because the book shows there's two more sections. It's just getting colder and colder, isn't it? Poor Yarny. But of course, this is like the saddest part of the tale. Looks like the old man that we saw at the end of the first one, the last episode, must have passed away. Oh, okay. I don't like the sound on this one. Very scary. Oh! There we go. Well, that wasn't very nice. I guess I can't attach myself to it. I can only hold on like this because otherwise it pulls the lantern away. Hey! I was attaching myself! I guess I gotta go on without them. I I can't imagine he would go on very long without the warmth. There we go. Come on, Lantern. Come on, be my friend. Oh, okay, attach. Back up. If I attack it, it's gonna lock it down. Plus, it's gonna get pulled over when I get blown around. I knew that was coming. Hold on tight. Ah, I'm making no headway. Oh no, no, no! Oh, you're on it. Oh goodness, this is not gonna survive. Ah, I knew it. Dang it. I don't know what I'm supposed to do because he's gonna freeze. Shoot. I need to keep jumping. Oh, no, yeah, honey. I was so close. This is so sad because this is... Oh, no. Here we go again. This is a really tough journey, not just because it's a really difficult puzzler, but... The things this poor little piece of yarn creature goes through. On his little adventures and all the things he has to put up with. Gonna find a block that's big enough that he can sit on for a moment. Oh, I know, Kiro. It's cold. I mean, I felt so. I mean, I know it's a game. I know it's just a digital character, but I felt sorry for him. It's just so hard. Oh. But let's keep going. Hold on, bud. What's this? Honey. Honey? Come on, bud. The end is not the end. I hope not, because that's sad! nice warm area again, Yanni. Whoa! That was weird. One of these things of light. That's fun. Oh, come on, there's gotta be something up here. I'm sure I'm missing all kinds of stuff, but I can't. First off, this is just a lot of fun to sit there and just jump from these things and just fly all over the place instead of running or walking. There's our friend. Another memory for us, or? Renewal. And we are home again. Oh! Oh! Poor little Yarny. He's been through so much. Bonds. Oh, I didn't tell you all that. Bummer. Oh. That was great. It was beautiful. And our team here. Awesome. We got music, which is brilliant.
guys. This game is wonderful. It's sad and beautiful and haunting and touching. Just amazing. Truly amazing. Quite the adventure. Thank you guys for joining me on this adventure. I hope you guys enjoyed it, which I did. And please don't forget to come back for more fun and games right here on the Ratscast. Remember, if you're watching this on Twitch, please follow along. If you're seeing this on YouTube, please click the sub button and give us a like if you enjoyed the video. And I hope to see you guys on the very next episode of the Ratscast. Until then, this is Cyber. I sign out for now. Later, bye.